रिकैप कर रहे हैं राइटिंग स्टाइल्स. द लास्ट क्लास हम लोग ऑलरेडी वी डिड एक्सपोजिटरी एंड टुडे वी आर डूइंग डिस्क्रिप्टिव स्टाइल. Descriptive style means you are describing something in detail. In descriptive styles, you are using lot of adjectives. Adjective of quality, it means the computer is working very well. So adverb okay, na? The student was intelligent. Adverb of quality, adverb of quantity. There are some students in the class. Some means numerical adjective. There were 10 students in the class. 10 is a descriptive adjective. Numerical adjective of orders. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Ordinal adjectives. Proper adjective. It means you are using proper adjective, like a proper noun, like the American Diamond, Simmons College, ICICI Bank, the company Wipro. And then the comparative, good, better, best, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. In other words, in descriptive, you are using a lot of adjectives. आप वर्णन करते हैं, आप describe करते हैं details. You saw that in informative, you do not describe, you only inform. And in descriptive, what are the key points? It is often poetic in nature. It means in a poem you describe a lot of things. I will ask you to type out something, a topic on descriptive style. So do not waste your time. So descriptive is always poetic in nature, often poetic in nature. It means it has a lot of explanations to make, descriptions to be done. It can describe places, people, events, situations, or locations in a highly detailed manner. And the author visualizes what he sees, what he or she sees, hears, tastes, smells, and feels. For example, if I want you to type out a descriptive write-up on the Inspiro 2021. Give me an example of descriptive writing style. Not in written, but in oral. Can you describe? Can anybody describe any event? Yes. Detail mein kisi cheez ko describe karna. Bol sakte nahi to likhiye. Write a paragraph describing anything. It can be a person, it can be a workshop which you have attended. It can be a class. It can be just about anything. any location, maybe describing your hometown. Fine. That will be a future process, like you do not know what is going to happen. That will be maybe in the expository writing style. You are imagining something and you're writing. This will not be in descriptive. Descriptive means whatever you have seen. The author visualizes what he sees, hears, tastes, smells, and feels. Yes. Aankho dekha varnan. I witness to whatever happened. बहुत चीजें लिखने के लिए है इंस्पायर्ड 2021 में. देयर वाज हम सूफी, देयर वाज कावे गंगा, देयर वाज कबीर दास. टेस्ट कैसा था, कितना समोसा खाए. व्हाटएवर. कितने लोग थे, कितने गेस्ट थे, कितना हल्ला किया, कितना एंजॉय किया. So it is a good thing to describe anything. Those who are with their laptops, please start typing. It should be not less than 100 words. Likho, write down. Kya likhe? Wow. Tum socho ke exam mein kya likhogi? Jab to abhi samajh mein nahi aa raha hai. Hum copy check karenge. Chena jaisa mark karna. Do not waste your time. आपका एग्जाम आपके सिर पे है. जो कुछ भी हुआ है उसको डिस्क्राइब करना. नहीं होने वाला है, नहीं जो ऑलरेडी हो चुका है. स्टार्ट राइटिंग. Those who are weak in English, start writing. You need to write a paragraph every day. Time allowed 10 minutes, then you can make a presentation. Descriptive writing style. Use a lot of adjectives.
Descriptive writing is a kissing part.
You need to know differentiate what is expository, what is descriptive. You just have to write a paragraph, so your time allowed is 5 minutes. Thank you. You do your own work. Done. Okay, read your writing. One paragraph, how much time does it take?
How many words?
I just said one short paragraph. Yes, you read. ठीक है तो अपना माइक्रोफोन ऑन करो तो फिर यहाँ आइए. You need to come here.
Okay.
So, how will people know?
Okay. Inspired 2021 was conducted from CBS College Patna in the Gyan Bhavan. That was very.
One minute. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Inspired 2021 was conducted from CBS College Patna in the Gyan Bhavan. That was very beautiful seminar. All the students are enjoy a lot, and that day there was very active. There are many activities like Kavya Ganga, Kavir Utsav, and Hum Sufi. That is a rock band. Hum Sufi acted in last around night 8 o'clock, and all the students as well as guests and all the faculties member are enjoying Hum Sufi a lot. And one of them, that name was Kavir Utsav, Kavi Sammela. That was very funny, and we was enjoy and lot love. In my college, time to time there are many seminars conducted time to time for students stress minds. That's it.
Wherever I am, I find it hard to resist the tempting call of my hometown. My hometown is a village located in Kathiar. There are about 2,000 people in the village. Small as it is, it is a very beautiful place and has its own folk culture. The weather is warm in winter and cool in summer. It's a good place for viewing.
Keep quiet.
Relaxing at the beach. The beach is the perfect place for me. The air is hot, but the water is cool and fresh. I enjoy swimming and suffering in the oceans. When I am tired, I come out and lie on the beach. The sand is soft and white. The beach is noisy with seagulls and children.
Seagull kya hota hai beach mein?
Seagull to ship tha jo char dad mein leke gaya
tha. Ek minute. Usse pooch rahe hain. Seagull kya hota batao?
मैम जो
वाटर में शायद रहता है मतलब मछली.
नहीं
बोले दोस्तों क्या होता है सीगल क्या होता है नहीं पता है. एनीबडी एल्स सीगल क्या होता
है.
यस मैम.
दिस पर्सन वाज सेइंग सीगल की शिप है जो कि जोग गया था.
मैम सीगल इज अ बर्ड
जो कि चार डाल में लेके गया था वो बायो का.
सीगल एक व्हाइट बर्ड होता है जिसके पैर लंबे लंबे होते हैं. कल हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं उसको?
बगुला।
ठीक है, वो नदी के पास आके बैठ जाती है, वाइट कलर की। अगर कॉपी पेस्ट भी करो गूगल से तो मालूम होना चाहिए वर्ड क्या होता है।
हम जब तक वर्ड का मीनिंग नहीं जान
पाते। डू नॉट राइट, आप लोग इंटरनेट के इतने आदी हो चुके हैं दैट फॉर एवरीथिंग एंड एनीथिंग यू स्टार्ट सर्चिंग द नेट। यहाँ कुछ है भी कि नहीं, एकदम पूरा खाली है।
मैम खाली का तो सर्च ही नहीं करते।
Like the beach smells, the air smells salty from the sea. I feel relaxed and peaceful. When I want to relax in summer, I go to the beach. Thank you, ma'am.
On 19th December, there was a program organized by college, and the name given to that very program is Inspire 2021. On that. There is many program through which we have enjoyed well. At first, there is the objective test of English for every student present there. And then some projects shown in front of the education minister and the deputy chief minister. In that program, maybe 2,000, no, more than 2,000 students present here. Or again, we need it. Thank you.
तो डिस्क्रिप्टिव स्टाइल आपने देखा। थर्ड है पर्सुएसिव और आर्गुमेंटेटिव स्टाइल। द थर्ड इज द पर्सुएसिव और आर्गुमेंटेटिव स्टाइल। पर्सुएसिव का मतलब होता है किसी बात को इस तरह से रखना कि डिसीजन आपके फेवर में हो, कन्विंसिंगली रखना। पर्सुएट का मतलब होता है कुछ ऐसा कहना, persuade to request somebody in very strongly, a very strong request, so that whatever decision is that is to be taken will be in your favor. Persuasive writing is equipped with reasons, arguments, and justifications. जॉन नहीं तो फिर वही तुम हमको डिस्टर्ब कर देते हो, तो कुछ भी नहीं पढ़ रहे हो।
Hello everyone. Today I would like to share my some interesting view of my college Inspire program, which was organized in Gyan Bhavan, Patna. Gyan Bhavan was good place and Inspire was organized. There are many program was conducted in this program, like certificate distribution by Education Minister. And next program was Tana Vana Band. It sang the Kavi Doha like as a music. After that, Kave Ganga has organized, and the last program was Hum Sufi Band. Thank you.